We are still a superpower. This is a mob with guns that has scared the heck out of people. And not surprisingly, you wouldn't want to stick around and fight them when you know anyone they captured is going to be decapitated. That's their technique. But it's not a way you win a war. The United States has capability to enable the Iraqi army to get back on its feet, and we should be using it. Not American troops, but American intelligence, American air support,